they still lost money this year? That sucks. But I bet it's the least amount of money they've lost in a year, thanks to Caitlin Clark and AJ, not anything to do with this other woman in the picture. How we going, Miller?